When the scientists stimulate my nerves, I could feel the vibration and sense of touch in my phantom index finger. The touch sensation is quite close to when you feel it with your normal finger. You can feel the coarseness of the plates and the different gaps and ribs. I could tell the difference between where it was very rough and smooth. That was amazing.